225 pounds from Bradenton, Nick Vincent
Abrams.
All right, now introducing his opponent, weighing in at 210 pounds from Macedonia, Alexander Zane!
I agree.
That's my music you're playing too.
I'm going with no music today.
That guy sucks anyway, it's because he's bald.
Don't hold that for him.
Royalty!
So I have to take this off, it's kind of cold.
Does your mommy know you saw her coat?
Hold up.
Why don't you ask your mommy?
Yeah, where'd you get that coat from? Huh?
She's giving me a hard time there.
I'm not ready.
Let's go, Chris Daniels! Just
come on,
I'm gonna keep
it on. He's not ready!
Did you steal that from good
time? He's not ready! Look at that!
Very original.
We've been waiting for the fair guys, but I'm looking away for him!
Laugh at your own joke, you idiot.
Come on, man. You got all day, Baldy.
I'm trying to. Oh, you're funny. You got jokes.
Yeah, I know I'm funny.
You got jokes.
Also got nice looking hair, too.
It's all right, brother. You're going bald in a couple of years.
Yeah, okay.
He's got an excellent beard. Huh?
Thank you very much. Once you hit puberty, you'll be able to grow one, brother. Thank you very much. Referee. I don't know what this is. Thank you. You better get that to someone. Check him.
All right, check him.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Get the bell.
Come on, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ring the bell.
Come on, ring the bell.
Referee!
Come on, man!
Whoa! Do your goddamn job!
You gotta lock up with me!
Alright.
Let's get caught!
You know what?
You scared him!
so I can get back in the ring. I'm gonna rearrange your face.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Come on, guys, it's on the feet. Come on.
Mark.
One. Two.
That's the oldest trick in the book, brother. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it again.
Hold your hand.
Your dad is gone.